it here in one piece. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Go ahead, look around. White-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Be careful when hunting black bear. Would you look at that view? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere. Follow them and see where they lead. And no more tracks, huh? Well, just leave it for now and I'll see what I can come up with. So they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they respond well to collars, but they can also get aggressive when alerted. So be careful. Well, look at that. Let's see if there are any additional signs of the black bears to support Hope's theory. You've probably come across a coyote by now. We have a sizable population in the reserve. But the wildlife varmint control are constantly trying to keep it in check. Sheila is usually the kickoff point for hikers coming to the reserve. That should do it. The coyotes will likely stay away for a bit. Fiona will be glad he came back for round two. This time, a lot of his food supply was either stolen or left out to spoil. Doesn't sound like your standard. Norden used to be the site of a successful mining operation, kicking off back during the Norden Peak Copper Rush of 1899. Thank you. This'll help a lot with Hope's winter stock. Look at that. You found a shed. Well, that should do it. Hope should have enough to make it through the season. Now Runaki has some of the best views in the entire reserve. Then the coordinates. There you go. Some prime bear poo. I'll let Trampfine know. Fiona was quite impressed with how you handled things for the coyote population. One of the perks of working with Fiona will want one coyote harvested in each region. That coyote collar will come in handy again. High Lake and the neighboring Belmont region contain the lowlands of the Lake District. That should round out their numbers a bit. Great job. Topeka was an important area to the indigenous population before. Calburn Canyon is a beauty. The calm of the river down the valley is along her footsteps. You're getting pretty good at tracking, so you shouldn't have a problem. Sound. Why don't you leave it at the tower and she'll pick it up on her next watch. Sure you come at it with the wind in your face. You got it. Great. That's a mighty feat. Now there's some good hunting to be had in Willapig for sure. Mount Kraken peaks at over 6,500 feet. That's a nice harvest. Well done. Just as Tramp Fine described him. Before he notices you. I heard back from Emily. Great, you got it. Emily will be thrilled.
Yeah!
That's where Paul's looking. Should have found him by now, though. Why don't you keep following the track and see if it veers off somewhere? Not for you. Paul also wanted me to send his thanks to you. Great job. Yeah, that's a big one, all right. Find out where it leads. All right, I don't think there's much else you can do at the moment. I'll just have to get certain.